I remember him as a funny guy, you know, he always had this smile on his face and a laughter as well, you know. The whole world was shell-shocked by his death, but there's the music. The music will live forever and we'll love him forever.